Yahtzee.
Yahtzee. Hands down, I love life.
Man, this is like the New Orleans Steamboat.
Originally used standard rules of the card game. It's a card game?
What?
Card game?
Oh, Yahtzee hands down.
Ew. What the hell is that?
Well, let's try it.
What the hell is hands down? That sounds nasty. Oh! Potato head guy.
What the hell's his deal?
He looks nasty.
Look at those sparkles, man.
There's a lot of sparkles. Got a big loading screen here, too.
Yahtzee hands down. Yahtzee hands down.
So what the hell is the point of this game?
I don't know.
Ew, what's that,
what Ben? Ben?
Ew, what? Ben?
What is that?
That guy, let me pick his nose.
What do we do?
Yeah, what do we even do here? Yahtzee, large, straight. What the fuck?
Yeah, what's going on here?
I don't even know how to play this.
Why?
Why did you make us play this?
I don't... What's...
So we're looking at a two.
Turn is it?
Am I looking for a? What the fuck is a 2-5?
Whose turn is it?
It's mine, maybe. I can.
James is, I guess.
Well, why do I have a 2? I have a 2-5.
Okay, so this is pretty much Yahtzee, but with cards.
Bullshit! I don't have a fucking 2-5 in Yahtzee. It's like on It's on the edge of a die.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but I'm fucking throwing it out of my hand.
Is it either or?
Oh, maybe. 2 or 5?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Now throw that out of your hand.
No, fuck you now. I think I'm good.
You just said you wanted to get rid of it.
No! Wait, so you need like... Does it go by colors too?
No.
I want a... One... Do I pick?
Well, maybe it does go by colors.
2, 3.
What the hell is the point of this game?
5. I'm gonna say that I have a small straight. 4 numbers in a row in the same color. Oh shit! It does go by color.
It does, yeah.
Fuck!
What is that Ben guy? He's so ugly looking.
That's rude.
And Seamus with his Modern Warfare 3 helmet.
I don't even have a 3 of a kind. How do I just fucking throw him out? I mean, I don't know what...
This is ridiculous.
You're ridiculous.
Come on.
What are you doing over there?
I'm fucking picking at my ass. Yahtzee, I have Yahtzee.
No, you don't.
I don't know what to do.
Pick something.
Just draw, okay?
I can't draw, man. Yes, I'm just throwing, like, fucking cards out. Here, take this. Take this. Fucking take my whole hand. How do I fuck? What's Y do? Okay, that's next. There, I just did
just
it.
Got a bunch of cards.
I just fucking threw out a bunch of cards. Great, thanks.
I'm confused.
So I guess the triple colored ones could be
any
of the three, right? The ones on the side can be either or, but then of that color.
Yeah.
And then you have to go by what's in the middle to get the most points.
Sure.
It's starting to make sense, I mean.
A little bit, yeah.
How do you draw if you don't have any combos?
You push B. Select them in your hand and then push B and you'll throw them out.
What?
Highlight over the card and select them individually and it'll put an X on them and then you push B and you'll throw them out.
James, let's just get in my car and go to his apartment and fucking show him.
Like, come here, look, this is what you do. But Ben has an understanding of it.
Yeah, Ben knows what's
looks
going
like
on.
A dummy.
What the hell is his hand doing in the way? Like
fucking Ben.
Is that Ben's? Like, is that Ben's thing?
What hand? No, the
it's
hand.
It's like stroking your knee underneath.
It's like
the
a
table.
Hand on this stupid.
Jameis, he's like stroking your knee underneath the table. He's like rubbing it.
This.
I don't even see a hand.
I see a hand.
He's talking about when it's his turn.
Yeah, it's your turn. You have a hand.
No. Okay, hold on. Select some stuff here. I don't even think I can pick this, though. Like, I have to pick one of these. There's, like, a big red hand on the three-of-a-kind thing. You see that?
No.
No?
I see a big red hand on the three-of-a-kind.
It might be your big red hand.
Maybe that you have that combination.
Well, how do I pick that combination?
I have no idea.
We probably have to go the whole way around, and then we show each other, and then it'll show your points or whatever. More than
just,
like.
Just click the red hand with the white hand.
So right now, I don't have shit, I guess.
Okay.
Hit A on the red hand. And the
what
white
did a red hand do? It just shows you an explanation of what it is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so then that's probably what you have, and it'll probably, once the round ends, if you keep the cards or whatever, that's probably
how. I don't understand. I have three fucking.
We're figuring it out as we go here. We got.
Okay, just play them.
I'm playing. I can't play anything. I'm just.
Just let Ben go, and then we'll see if you get.
She's gonna be nice and fast.
Wow, yeah, he was. Holy shit.
Okay, what happens now?
I don't have any combos at all, so.
Well, then discard them all.
You shut up.
Discard them all.
I get rid of this one here. See if I get something good. Fuck!
You didn't get anything.
No, I didn't. Shit. I could have got a fucking full house. Motherfucker.
Whose turn is it now?
Gordon's.
Mine.
Ben's. Look at Ben's face.
He looks about as confused as I do. If they told me what damn buttons to press, I'd be fine, but all I know is how to ditch cards.
That's all you need to do, pretty much. You're aiming for something in the middle there, it looks like. To get the most points. You're trying to get the most points, and then I guess once we go around, I don't know how many times it'll see.
That doesn't make sense. They at least show you that.
I want to pick this.
Show you what?
I have this.
Then you keep it. You keep it or try for something better. That's what I'm saying.
Why can't I play this and get the four fucking points?
Because you probably have to wait until we go around a certain amount of time and then we each show each other our fucking junk.
Okay. All right. That kind of makes sense. All right.
Oh, man.
I don't know how many times you go around, though. I mean,
that Ben guy knows what he's doing.
He does. He's the AI, of course. He knows.
See, look, when hands go down, it says the chance cards are awarded to the losing hand when you go hands down.
Okay. So
I don't know how to go hands down.
Hands down is when you have that red hand that Seamus was talking about.
Yeah, I have a red hand.
That means you can play it. So when he plays it, everyone has to play no matter what, I guess.
But I don't know how to fucking hands down.
I don't think that's true. I don't think that that is true.
Okay, well,
if I could hands down, I would hands down, but I can't because I don't know how.
Okay, let's just get rid of your stupid cards, James.
It's just one that I'm fucking dealing with here. There we go. No, damn it, I got a fucking purple. Damn it!
Hey, I'll trade you.
No, it's a wild!
I need a color.
What's wrong with a wild?
Of the wrong color.
Oh. Why the fuck can't I just play this shit?
Just start hitting stuff, okay? It'll play it.
I have been, but I don't want to, like, get rid of my stupid one card.
I'm telling you, maybe we just have to go a certain amount around.
Oh, fuck.
It's just being like five times.
Yeah, what the hell?
It's no big deal.
That doesn't even make sense.
What the fuck, a one or a six?
Hit me.
Really, a one and a six?
Hit me game.
Alright, fine. Fuck you, card.
Yeah. Now we're getting the hang of it.
Yeah. Well, we're going full speed now. I'm just trying to get a fucking full house. Fuck everything else.
This is stupid. Fuck it.
Just draw your whole hand?
I'm just trying to hit
How
do you go hands down?
How do you do that?
How do you do that?
You went hands down. I got a wild. I go hands down. See? It's got to be like a certain amount. Cause wait, what the fuck just happened?
Yeah, there's the hand there, but I don't know how to hands down.
I know.
No, but I got the hands on all my cards.
I know, I do too, because I have something, but it won't.
Just go. Maybe once you have it, maybe you just gotta stick with that. Until everybody gets something, maybe.
No, how come Ben got to go?
Yeah, how come
down?
Ben gets to be a jerk?
Ben got a fucking weird mustache going on.
I want that mustache.
I don't know what button to press.
Yeah, I'm just gonna smash buttons until I hit it. Yeah.
All I did was throw out a card. It wouldn't even let me.
Nah, I just got rid of my awesome shit.
I don't want to get rid of any of these cards because I have it.
Better push everything then. Push back button. Push start button. Push fucking the bumpers. Push everything. Try just pushing B with nothing selected.
I tried that already.
Oh, yeah, that would be a good guess.
No? Nothing? There's got to be a way to skip yourself.
There's got to be a way to go hands down.
Hands down. Hands up.
Hands.
Oh! Do something. I'm not getting rid of any of these cards.
This is your fault. You're the one that said play off. Stupid game.
Yeah, I want to play
I want to go hands down. Okay. Just going to select all these cards. No, I don't want to do that because it's putting a big nasty X on them.
Yep.
You're okay, good, you're good.
How do I skip?
You don't need to skip.
Why?
You just gotta get rid of all your cards.
Yeah, you just have to just get rid of all of them.
I had a pretty sweet thing going, but...
I'm gonna win, either way. How about Y? Did you push Y button?
I pushed every button there is, James.
Why don't you just, they like... Push on... What did you say? Push on what card you have in the middle?
Yeah, I already did that.
How about B when you're actually selected on one of those cards?
Yeah, I just tried that too.
It's not like you have a Yahtzee or anything like that. Just
no, I do have a Yahtzee.
Yeah, you're fucking lying.
Shut up. Hands down. I want to go hands down.
Throw out the Yahtzee.
I'm not going to throw any of these out, man.
How about the D-pad?
D-pad doesn't do anything. This is just ridiculous. Are you kidding me? Let me throw down.
Ben, you jerk!
You're just gonna...
No!
You gotta see what... Just go so that we can see what Ben does. We need to see what Ben does. It might just have to go around a certain amount of times. I don't know.
No, that doesn't...
Get rid of your shit!
I want to throw down my hand here, okay? And I can't just do that.
Just get rid of it.
No.
Fine, then we're just gonna sit here and people are gonna continue to watch fucking nothing.